long, dreary, dairy dawn. Head bent against the day, scarf and bowler on, hands tucked inside her sleeves, through the wind and rain, and the factory girl. There's Mary and Siobhan, and Maggie and wee Lizzie, and Ginny's husband John. He's working in the cutting room along with Joe and Sam. The men need work and the band knife needs a man. Girls, the shirts they make are worn around the world, in Paris and in London,
America and Spain.
The factory girls go off to work again. Stop and talk. She likes the way he looks at her, but she'll never let him know. For factory girls don't let their feelings show. And oh, I love those factory girls. The shirts they make are warm.
Credit union loan is due, the provident.